As the final events of Bible prophecies are rapidly being fulfilled, the call coming from God to His people at such a crisis as this is to come up higher. Come up higher as God called Moses to Mount Sinai. Come up higher as Elijah called the people of God to come up on Mount Carmel. Come up higher because we have a high calling in Jesus Christ.
Our High Calling, a devotional by Ellen G. White. Obedience, an element of greatness. Children, obey your parents in the Lord, for this is right. Ephesians 6 verse 1. Jesus has given to childhood and youth a perfect example. Study the pattern, Christ Jesus, and copy it if you would be like Him, pure, holy, sinless, and undefiled. Study the childhood of Christ. He was the Son of God, yet the Bible record tells us He returned from Jerusalem and was subject unto His parents. Jesus, the world's Redeemer, did as He was told, even if the task was not agreeable to His feelings. Obedience is an element of true greatness. No one can be truly good and great who has not learned to obey with alacrity. When tempted to have your own way in regard to the wishes of your parents, say no. Jesus was subject to His parents. Ask help of Jesus, who knows the temptations of every child, every youth, who has been tempted and knows every weakness and will help you to overcome it. Seek to be useful, to help your parents to be caretaking and thoughtful. You can help them in a variety of ways, doing what you can do cheerfully, with quick step, your face bright with gladness because you can do something for your parents to lighten their load, will make you a blessing in the home. All these little duties faithfully done are entered upon the ledger of heaven. God will make no mistakes. He will make an accurate entry of all your life duties done to His glory. So never frown, but always carry a cheerful, happy face, a ready hand to help, an attentive ear to hear the requirements, and a heart to obey, a quick sympathy for those who need help. Remember, your characters are not finished. You're building up, day by day, a character. Weave all the kindness, obedience, thoughtfulness, painstaking, and love into it you can. Make it after the divine model. Educate yourselves that you may possess the ornament of a meek and quiet spirit which is in the sight of God of great price. You can make the world better by living in it if you only do the very best you can.
home, the love that Jerusalem.